Hello, I'm Sonny Siloy. I'm the Academy Director of DC United. Dribble means, you know, it's a technical tool for keeping the ball so close as possible with your under your body. And when you kick the ball a little bit further from your, you know, the opponent can steal the ball.
Hey, get into a little sequence. Outside, inside, outside, inside. Good touches. Every touch comes at an angle. Go! Inside and outside. Good. Inside and outside. Okay. Nice easy balance. Nice easy balance. Yes. And then we accelerate through.
Because you know, dribbling is only the basic stuff. Uh-huh. Dribbling is, you know, you need to control the ball, you know, in front of your body. Not behind you, but you cannot dribble. It's in front of you.
Basically, the scissor is an activity, it's a movement to off-balance the defender. By doing that, always having our touches nice and tight, okay? Our right foot right now will be our dominant foot, okay? The activity starts with the right leg going over and bending our knees, okay? What we want is the defender, okay, to go with this leg, okay, and actually off-balance themselves, okay? If that doesn't occur, there's defenders that may just see the ball, okay, that's good defending. Then we start with the other leg, okay? So essentially what we're trying to do is we're trying to off balance the defender, okay? When we see the space that they have been off balance, that's when we accelerate, okay? And what we want to do is always use this part of the foot to accelerate, because this is our running motion. Okay, this defender is going to start attacking you as you get closer, all right? So this touch is very important. It has to be dynamic, okay? You have to accelerate past this defender. Go. Good. As the defender approaches, yes, boop, and accelerate through.
It was the end of the session, and I hope you enjoy it. It is for us, it was enjoyable, and I see you next time.